Mecha, characters, game systems previewed for March 29th. PS4/Vita game Bandai Namco Entertainment begins streaming the second promotional video for its Super Robot Tyson X, Super Robot Wars 10, PlayStation 4 and PlayStation Vita game on Monday. The video previews the mecha and characters of the game, the original characters, the game systems, and story scenes. It also previews the game's theme song Hagen no Warriors, Steel Warriors, by Jam Project. Bandai Namco Entertainment also began streaming a 15-second television commercial featuring the theme song. The game is slated for release in Japan on March 29. The game will also ship in Southeast Asia, Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, the Philippines and Indonesia, with English subtitles on April 26. The game will feature characters and mecha from the following series for the first time: Gundam, Reconquista in G-Buddy Complex, Buddy Complex, Into the Skies of Tomorrow Nadia, The Secret of Blue Water Mash and Ayuden Wataru. The game will feature the following returning series: Mazin Kaiser Mazinger Edition Z, The Impact, Shin Mazinger Zero vs. Ankoku Dai Shokun Aura Battler Dunbine, New Story of Aura Battler Dunbine Cross Anji Mobile Suit Gundam, Char's Counter-Attack Mobile Suit Gundam, Char's Counter-Attack Beltor Chica's Children Muteki Kojin Daitarn 3 Mobile Suit Gundam, F91 Code Geass, Lelouch of the Rebellion R2 Mobile Suit Gundam, ZZ Mobile Suit Z Gundam, Tengen Toppa Gurren Lagann, Gurren Lagann the Movie, The Lights in the Sky R, Stars the Brave Express Might Gain Mobile Suit Crossbone Gundam, Steel 7 Gundam Wing, Endless Waltz. Those who buy first print copies of the game will receive download codes for Cybuster and Masaki from Super Robot Wars OG Saga Masakish and The Lard of Elemental, a special Episode Zero scenario, a special starter pack scenario, and an original Super Robot Wars 10 theme. Japan will also get a premium anime song and sound edition. The most recent game in the franchise, Super Robot Wars 5, shipped in Japan in February 2017. Bandai Namco Entertainment also released the Super Robot Wars 10 OM smartphone game in October 2015 and continues to add new characters and mecha. Discuss this in the forum, news homepage, archives.